I think people all over the world seek a better life. I think there's a lot of desperation. There's no question about that. I think the American people have throughout history risen to the challenge, whether it was with European immigrants from Ireland and Italy and Germany who came to our shores. Those folks also came with nothing. And this country was built upon their hard work and their labor and the labor of others. And I think that this chapter in American history is very similar to that European chapter.
Okay,
thank you, guys.